Did you know?
The list of what's on the menu for yellow garden spiders is quite diverse. Flies, katydids, bees, beetles, grasshoppers, and even dragonflies can become lunch if they get caught in a yellow garden spider's web. These spiders are generally considered beneficial to have around because they eat such a wide variety of insects, many of which can become pests in the garden. Having them in your garden also suggests that you have a functioning mini ecosystem, the goal of any backyard ecologist.